masters of our fate.
Never. In nothing, great or small, large or petty, never give in except to convictions of honor and good sense.